I felt like I got some decent shots off with the dirt flick. Is this? Oh, right, the other, yeah, whatever. Go back to the foot, yada yada yada. Try to witch next. Well, maybe after this we'll... Does he have a dusty noose for the Wild West? He's got two. Alright. I don't know if that would help. I do not know if that would help. We got Angie, Nada, Yami, and Robert HTP. Give me a crackle. Give me a crackle. Hershey miniature things. They're usually like fucking they're expensive. I don't know what's up with the price of chocolate, but my gauge of how well an economy's doing is when chocolate's affordable and you don't have to wait till it goes like half off for it to be bought. And usually a bag of Hershey miniatures goes for like $4 or $5. It's insane. Honestly, yeah. Midwich, huh? Mm-hmm. His map, he should be able to do well on. We'll go back to random maps and probably just use, like, some of the point offerings after this one. Just because it's his map. Right, exactly. I'm glad we see eye to eye on this. Please make the fucking flick attack quicker. Like, just all around quicker. My god. Doesn't mean he'll win. Yeah, I know. Achievement unlocked. Using a map offering for the... For the killer where the map is represented from. Easy peasy. Ah, oh, come here. Throw it. Unfucking real, dude. I mean, you're already... We'll cage her. Poke. This out. Please hit it, please hit it, please hit it, please hit it. Thank you. Doing really well, I feel. What are you doing, Angie? What are you doing? Strike, don't have to worry about that. No trickery there.
Thank you.
kick that out after I hook her. Shell's off cooldown. Hi. Oh wow, everybody's here. It's a party. We're going upstairs up top. Oh. Cage. Kick. Because the generator's right there. Oh shit, they actually got it done. Played and all that. Chopped. That's gonna open the hatch for over here, I think. This corner. Might have been the other one. Yeah, it was the other one. Really? Oh yeah. Hi. Gotta be. This is why I kind of proposed that idea of like different killer profiles, because then it would lead to like maybe different Moris and all that, but like also it would, I think, kind of open up different playstyles as a way of playing killer. I don't think we got it, by the way. I don't think that was enough. I'll be highly surprised if that worked. Alright, hey! I'll take it. GG. I didn't think I did that great. Like, a whole bunch of, like, missed fucking dirt flicks. Hey, well played and all that. All you gotta do is just fucking throw on the home field advantage, you know? Hell yeah. Now we've got, don't gotta hit the dirt if you throw the dirt, that's true. No, just to finish that thought, like, I pitched this with Freddy, like, instead of having add-ons that would determine whether or not, like, you know, he could have, like, fake pallets or blood pools and whatnot, just have, like, different fight profiles, basically. Kind of like in fighting games where, you know, you have different, like, stances and you can throw out different moves and whatnot and such. Incorporate the same thing for this game where, like, instead of, like, maybe having, like, cages being, like, not being able to, like, trigger, like, certain things, you put that on the table, but at the cost of, like, the dirt flick and all that jazz being a lot quicker and things like that, or something like that, you know? Like, I think it would open up different playstyles so that you wouldn't have to rely on add-ons for, like, a certain killer build or whatever. And you can kind of redo... I don't know. I think it would open up a better way to play, I feel. Rather than just sticking with a killer that doesn't have, like, a good skill set, like Pyramid Head here. But there's that. That achievement's done. And a Pyramid Head on home turf. So. I'm stunned that we got it. I'm fucking stunned that we got it. Now we're going to try for Demogorgon. Actually, that match wasn't, like... It wasn't great, but it wasn't, like... It wasn't awful, either. It wasn't that first match with David.